I think this is one of these occasions which we really cherish because it's an opportunity to hear what their everyday lives consist of. We talk to school students from Baldwin High School, but it's interesting to see what their everyday difficulties are. And as I commented to one gentleman, that not only presented his problems, but also presented remedies. That's extremely helpful because often from day to day we hear problems and the remedies that we may think of are not practical in nature to suit any specific problem. So I enjoyed that particularly, and I enjoyed the fact that we're able to get together and not only learn but to interact.